How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Hello guys, welcome back to... I'm the Bhagwan to you, Dhamma.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
Nightmare!
तर म काच्चै खाइदिन्थेँ नि त्यसले करेम 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 छ चपाएर you, brother. Okay, you did come out.
Right, Jay!
Oh,
no.
चाहिँ धेरै खेलेर एकदम फ्रस्ट्रेसन
up, brother! Oh dear, here they come.
Biscuits. that.
Loose behind. This won't be good. On your left!
Where are we?
I don't know.
Look! We're back in Midgard. There's the bridge. We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were. Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it.
Okay, guys, I'm glad you part of Kialio. And thank you for watching. And I'll see you on next video. As I'm going to be the magnitude.